and power down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Got it. Sticky and conductive. Oh, this is gonna work. Yes. That's one. Feeling good. This is working. A couple more. One more. I can't believe how well this is working. Oh, sweet. Time to break the underground's toys. Finn? You here? Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project, down that hall.
Come on, molasses! I want to see our project!
Welcome.
While we're still young.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Right?
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
It would overload our central power.
Oh, hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tripping a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Need something else. No, not quite. That worked!
We did it!
Come on, our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You ready to go?
Not yet. I still haven't read everything.
Are you?
I'm still thinking about applying for Oscorp's
insurance. Our project.
Oh, ho, ho, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Going down, Spider-Man!
You're gonna fall on a tinker!
You're not slowing up!
Trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Yeah!
Felt good. I need to get to Harlem now before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it to the city. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking? Where are you? Genki?
What?
If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please!
Gotta get off. Damn!
I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park.
To the area!
Sight in the park. Weapons free.
They keep coming. I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back.
Gotta rip that.
I can barely see 5 feet in front of me.
Ready to fire!
You killed him!
that's not gonna keep if I don't stop the fighting. On the roof. This is getting bad.
Spider-Man! He's attacking!
Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. Get to our apartment building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard. I need to head towards the gunfire.
Spider-Man's here! Don't let him interfere!
More of them flooding in! This is it! They're going all out! Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What? ready.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Too slow, Miles! Stand still!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
The bit I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground.
If I could go back... You can't! Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles! Quit moving!
Why can't you just admit... I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
that? We have to stop the reactor!
Aren't you tired yet?
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The opposite, being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! About the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name!
He's not letting me get close! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it!
Fine! We'll get serious!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's not fair!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I go back,
you can't!
You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying! He had to be!
Got him! There! Spider-Man. Death wheels. Okay.
Not gonna be that easy.
Need to. That goes.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Thank you.
No luck!
In much longer. What are you?
It's okay.
Can't.
Just let go.
Is everyone okay?
We're safe, all of us.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
All right, man.
See you around.
kid. What are you up to?
Signing up for a shift, obviously.
Good on ya. But see you after break.
See ya. Hey, man, what's up?
How you doing?
I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
Just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick. I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.